iFILM. London.
And sportsdirect.com. This is the weigh-in for Prizefighter Lightweights 2. We shall commence with quarterfinal number one to weigh in from Northampton, Mr. Excitement, Jamie Spence. And ladies and gentlemen, presenting from his home city of Liverpool, the former lightweight champion of Great Britain, Dirty Gary Matthews. Ladies and gentlemen, next to weigh in is quarterfinal number three. Would you please welcome to weigh in from Manchester? He's also the former lightweight champion of Great Britain from Manchester, Anthony Miranda-Crawler. Thank you.
That's safe.
Keep still, please.
Just this way, Steve. Matt Stern, £9, 12 ounces, Stephen Jennings. Quarterfinal four now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting from Dewsbury, the former super featherweight champion of Great Britain, Gary opposing here for quarterfinal number two. He's the current English Super Featherweight Champion, presenting from Manchester, Terry Flanagan. Ladies and gentlemen, just have your attention, please. For those of you who wonder why we did not announce Liam Walsh's record, sorry, weight, he's 11 ounces over and has exactly an hour to shed the weight for tomorrow's prize fight. Excuse me, he has 2 hours to shed the weight and make the limit of £137.9 stone 11. Thank you. So as always with the Prizefighter tournament, we have two reserves to win as well, ladies and gentlemen. So firstly to win, please, from October Green Wales, Tommy Ace. Tony Pace, £9 stone 10 pounds. £9 stone 10 pounds.
Stay on there,
hands up the floor. And the second of the two reserves from Holyhead, Mark Evans. £9, £7, 15 ounces. £9, £7, 15 ounces for Mark Evans.